Good timing, Commander. It seems the right people saw your broadcast to Theron. I just approved a landing request from an unarmed shuttle from the Chiss Ascendancy. The envoy claims he has a lead on where Theron went.
If someone spotted Theron, that means we can reach him before he makes a huge mistake.
Every day our chances lessen. Let's hope the Chiss give us the information we need.
A pleasure to finally meet you, Commander. Aristocrat Saganu of the Chiss Expansionary Defense Force.
You said you have information on Theron.
Information that will benefit us both. Theron Shan is hiding on the Chiss world of Copero. He's receiving aid from Syndic Zenta of House Inrokini in exchange for Alliance secrets. With our help, you can catch them both unaware.
You would really turn against one of your own to help the Alliance?
After Zenta's actions, she's no longer welcome among the Chiss. Zenta violated ascendancy orders when she sheltered Theron, and now she's ignoring our communications. She's gone rogue. She has the backing of House Inrokini, so we can't capture Theron without igniting a political war. But if a strike team were to land and take care of the problem, the ascendancy will look the other way.
Outsiders have never been allowed on Copero. You trust us that much?
I do have one stipulation. I'll send a representative along to keep the Ascendancy's best interests in mind.
Lieutenant Rena Temple of the Chiss Expansionary Defense Force reporting. I've heard a lot about your tactics, Commander. I hope to prove a useful ally.
I look forward to working with you, Lieutenant.
Here's to a beneficial partnership.
If there are no objections, we should get a move on. We don't know how long the Aristocrat's information will be valid.
Get ready to take off. Let's bring Theron home.
Commander, I must warn you. Years ago, Zenta risked her status to adopt a powerful Force sensitive into her family. The Chiss consider Force users to be contaminated, impure. Without Zenta's support, Vals would be banished, or worse.
You know how to make me feel welcome.
My sensors are picking up communications relays nearby. Theron may be receiving outside help.
Plant listening devices on the terminals and I can analyze the data.
How did someone like you end up working with the Chiss?
I was an Imperial fugitive as a child. The Ascendancy kept me safe. All they asked in return was my dedication.
A fugitive? What did you do?
That's classified.
Soldiers of House Inrokini. Please remain in your homes until further notice. We thank you for your cooperation. Reeling from Chancellor Madon's resignation and the loss of Supreme Commander Jace Malcolm, the Republic has entered a state of political stagnation. Many speculate Sith Empress Asena will use this moment of weakness to push for the capture of the resource world known as Iokath. Radicals within the Senate urge Interim Chancellor Galena Rands to retaliate, but the complicated nature of current elections has slowed any progress. Meanwhile, more than 24 Republic colonies have reported a raw materials crisis, halting the production of weapons and defense systems.
I read Theron's dossier before arriving. It said he was one of your closest advisors.
We've been through a lot together. I'm not giving up on him.
My informants tell me Zenta's been gathering Alliance and Ascendancy secrets for some time.
If you slice House of Nokini's terminals, we can find out what they know.
You're right.
I see you've met our traitor. Have you secured yours?
He's gone. It seems Theron Shon has betrayed us both. He wasn't seeking refuge on Capero. He was after the Chiss relic hidden here.
Does she mean the Hollow Map?
I'm going to need an explanation.
Long ago, Chiss agents stole a Hollow Map from the Sith Emperor, in case our deal with the Empire went sour. It shows the coordinates to the Emperor's greatest secrets.
It's been hidden here on Capero, and only the highest-ranking Chiss can access it. Shon knew this. And he used me. He sliced into my personal logs to steal the map's location. Once he had what he needed, Shon took my best fighters and abandoned me.
How did Theron convince your own people to leave you?
My brother Vol said he had a vision of Shon's victory. I hope to the stars that isn't true. Commander, Shon has joined a group searching for a powerful weapon. One capable of destroying entire civilizations. They want to use it against you and the Alliance. That map will lead Theron straight to it.
Let's see where you're hiding. There it is. Of all the planets in the galaxy.
Then our objective is clear?
Yeah.
Trust in my vision, Shon. You will not fail.
Well, I hope you're right. For all our sakes.
Seems we now have a mutual enemy. I've sent you the coordinates to Shon's location. If you hurry, you can stop him.
One moment, Commander. As you know, Syndic Zenta is a traitor to the Chiss. Officially, we can't act on this. But you can. If you disposed of Zenta, you would have the gratitude of the Ascendancy. I may even be able to broker an alliance.
You wouldn't dare.
You have a deal, Aristocra.
The Ascendancy thanks you.
I've received Zenta's map coordinates, Commander.
Let's go. We're not letting Theron escape again.
Theron shouldn't have been able to access that relic on his own. He's more dangerous than we anticipated.
I underestimated him too. We all did.
The Chiss use these beasts to guard their valuable secrets and to access them. You'll need to earn this one's trust in order to cross. Test of logic. Be careful. A wrong move will spring one of Copero's many traps. Commander, this is a test of strategy. You'll need to disable these lasers to safely pass, but the way forward is not always what you expect.
Go! I'll hold them off!
No, you'll never win!
Victory isn't my fate, Theron. It's yours!
Sir, I've received an update from Aristocrat Sagano. The Ascendancy has announced they are mourning Syndic Zenta's untimely death. Officially, they condemn the Alliance for her assassination, but Sagano is grateful for how you handled the matter. Should you need it, the Expansionary Defense Force stands ready to aid you, privately.
Sagano had to save face somehow. As long as I have their support, let them say what they want.
The Aristocrat appreciates your understanding. In any case, I'd like to stay and continue working with the Alliance. I believe my connection to the Ascendancy could be valuable here.
Good. We'll need the extra hands to capture Theron, and find this mysterious group he's allied with. We managed to recover fragments of the holomap he destroyed. I'm personally overseeing a team of engineers to piece them back together. I assure you, Commander, no one sleeps until we discover where the traitor is headed.
On Umbara, Theron said he wanted to restore peace. Why would he be after a superweapon?
Another lie, perhaps. We can't trust anything he says. We're close to uncovering the next step in his plan. Then the real hunt begins.
We received the coordinates. You've proven yourself useful, Theron.
I held up my end of the bargain. Now it's your turn. Will this really work?
You have no need to worry. The Eternal Alliance and its commander will be destroyed. The Order of Zildrog will prevail.